I had a first cousin called Arthur McBride, and I took his road down by the seaside, a seeking good fortune in what might the tide. And just as the day was a dawning, and after we rested, we went on a tramp. We met Sergeant Harper and Corporal Grant, and a wee little trooper who beat up our camp with his rowdy down in the mud. The dust, the trick, the king's health in the morning. Her soldiery leads a very fine life. He always is blessed with a starving young wife, and pays all his debts without sorrow or strife, and always is happy and charming. I said, my old sergeant, we are not for sale. In your bright bones of ale, not tired of our country, not fair to say. Although your offer's quite charming, but have for such fools as to take the advance, it's right by slander with me are for a chance. The Queen would be sweet to send us to France, where we would be shot without warning. So now my gay devil's